My name's Melissa, and you are?
I'm Shanna.
So what are you looking for in a dress?
I'm into unique looks. We definitely want it to be like a party, fun. This dress will be what we shape the whole theme of the wedding around.
Oh, so I like that.
She's planning her wedding around the mood the dress gives her. Interesting.
I like this one. I like old.
It looks like the lining of a coffin.
Ooh. Are you on the same page with her?
No.
Shocking. My mom is feisty. We actually like that pink dress right there.
Don't say we.
Growing up, it's been a constant struggle between us, like, wear this thing with the ruffles and lace. Do this, wear this.
Do you shop together?
As a matter of fact, she looked her best when I was helping her.
There's a boxing bell that's gonna come down, and we can be like, ding, ring round one.
However, this will be her wedding. So I don't think I am going to exert any influence today.
I think if the dress looks good on her, go with it, even if it is one that I may not have favored.
I don't believe that.
My dad is my advocate.
You're gonna sit back and you never do that. You don't sit back. Only time you're sitting back is right there in the seat.
Oh. I love it. I just think it's so much fun.
She's dancing the Charleston.
I don't see that dress for a wedding ceremony.
That's the one she's really fallen in love with, and, you know, it's something we seriously need to think about.
This is suited for just what she's doing, clowning around.
Mom, I heard you like this dress.
Oh, no. That just must have been a bad moment.
I knew that my mom had been biting her tongue this whole time.
I think Mama's holding back, and she's gonna light her ass up. So what do you want to put on her next, Liz? Your choice.
Why don't we go traditional?
Bride Shanna's next pick is an off-the-shoulder ivory lace fit and flare.
Oh, yes, it's very dainty. It looks really delicate, and I really, really love the color.
It's traditional, but it's got a little punch.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
I think this dress says a lot.
Well, what do you think?
I love the lace. I love that it doesn't have bling all over it, but it's very traditional. I'm not feeling very comfortable in it.
I think that this is it. And that you'll come back to this one.
Mom said she was gonna let Shanna make this decision, but that's not who she is. I know a dress that will level this playing field. The lace and tulle is traditional for Mom, and the deep V-neck and open back has the modern edge that will fit Shanna's personality.
All right, let's turn around.
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Yes. 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 Oh, yeah. I love it. Prepare to be amazed.
Very pretty, very romantic.
This is my favorite out of all of them.
I think the dress is gorgeous.
I just love it. My mom's got the face.
It's not an ugly dress.
What a wonderful criteria you're using.
The dress is not as nice as the last one that you had on.
She is smiling more in
there. Yeah.
Where she was.
She's telling us what she thinks, and I don't really want to hear it, to be honest. It just feels right. I wish you could jump in it and feel it, and know it. It's not so heavy. I could dance.
I just thought you would choose something over the fact that you wanted to dance. I mean, you get you some dancing shoes, if that's the case, not a dress.
Here she comes. She's been holding back.
She'll give her opinion about things, and I think sometimes she gives it maybe a little bit too brutally.
If this is the dress, have at it.
Have at it.
I really wish that my wife, she saw the excitement in Shanna's eyes and relented a little bit.
I mean, she wants to feel like both of us really feel positive about the dress. But one of the things that you fall into is the fact, you know, you put this negativity thing onto it, and I don't think that's really good.
Dad, I could not have said it better myself. What's important to Shanna is having both her parents send her off to this next step in her life with confidence. And sometimes, they just need to see the bigger picture.
Dun, 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 dun.
All righty, open up.
Oh. Oh, I love this. So romantic.
What do you think, Dad?
I think the dress is gorgeous. I love walking down the aisle with you in that dress.
Scale of 1 to 10, where are you?
9.5. I could get a 0.5 on it if Mama Bear were...
I know, that's what's holding you back.
I think that Melvin is right. I think that seeing the veil with the dress, it made it far more complete.
I think it looks good on her. You know, and if this is what you want, that's just it. That's what you want. That's your decision. It always was.
Well, that sounds like a 0.5 to me. So, what are you saying to this dress?
I know I look good in this dress. I know I feel good in this dress.
Yes.
Oh! Yeah.